I live in the Chiltern Hills, and I've got two small boys, and so I don't need any pets at all. And I've lived there about 10 years, and joining Cafédirect is very exciting for me, not only because of the business, but because of the people, and because I'm going to commute into London, which is the first time ever. I think probably my first ever jobs, I had two jobs at the time. One, I was stacking shelves at Gateway, which was quite hard work and not very complicated. And at the same time, I launched my first business called Heart of Steel that organized balls and parties for students. Well, I mean, it's important to, I suppose, trying to think of somebody who would represent me well, but also you want to be quite modest about it. So like, probably somebody like Brad Pitt or George Clooney, I expect. Definitely coffee. Oh, you don't want to sit next to somebody like David Cameron or Tony Blair, that lot, do you really? God, those politicians. I'd quite like to sit next to the Queen, really, and find out how she has got on with her job over all the years she's been doing it and all the changes she's seen. To do what you love, and to do it as well as you can, and to work as hard as you can at it. The thing I've learned really is it's important to work with companies where you believe in what they're trying to do and where they have an important mission really. And Cafédirect is a business that stands above all other companies in having, you know, believing in the way it treats its growers in a certain kind of way, and it's also got an amazing product at the heart of it. And I think it's really exciting to be part of something that's got a very special past and a very, very big future.